Hello, how are you? It's nearly Christmas. I'm so excited. And yeah, I was gonna take today off because it's Saturday morning and I was like, I'm sure I've probably got present wrapping to do, laundry to do, cakes to eat, mince pies to not eat, Lindt chocolate to eat. I've got busy stuff to do. Anyway, I've got this beauty box and I want to share it with you because it's an incredible deal. It was a good deal and then it went on sale, so now it's an even better deal. And I thought, you know, I'm just gonna jump online, I'm gonna do a quick video, I'm gonna tell you about it because I think it's amazing. And yeah, I've kind of looked at it, but I kind of haven't because, well, I thought we'd do it together. So this box, let me get it. Oh, it's weighty. So this is the Feel Unique Bath and Body Edit, and it is basically filled with £85 worth of products. However, they were selling it for £35. Pretty good deal. It's got like £50 off, less than half price. But they've just put it on sale and now it is, let me check, £22.75, which is crazy because this is £85 worth of products for £22.75. And I had a look and delivery is free for orders of £20 and over. So you get free delivery. So this whole thing with delivery, all in £22.75. So the shopping link is below, so feel free to hit it. And yeah, let's get this bad boy opened up. Woo! Oh my god, it smells so good. I'm happy already. You know when you're like, that's all I needed. So the first thing we have is a face mask. I don't know if you've tried these, but they are incredible. I'm only laughing because the first time I ever used one, I was lying on my bed and I thought, no, I'll give this a go. And I didn't really think much of it. I had the light on. I think I'd taken my makeup off, but I like wasn't ready for bed. Anyway, I put it on over my face, light on, and I just laid on my bed, put it on, and next thing you know, it was morning. And I was like, oh, so that worked. But basically it's like a sleep mask and it smells good and it warms up and it's just so relaxing and so incredible. They are only one time use products. So I tend to save mine for when I'm traveling or when I'm just extremely tired, or I've given them to my mum as well because she has major issues sleeping. When my boyfriend travels to America and has jet lag, sometimes he uses them too. They are phenomenal, but they are like gold dust. So if you buy the box, you should keep hold of this for like a special occasion because they're incredible and they totally, totally, totally work. But because they are one-time use, you don't want to waste it. You know what I'm saying? That's how good they are. Okay, next thing we've got. Ooh, Nuxe. Ooh, hello. Nuxe Rev Jamel. And this is, oh, a melting honey body oil balm. Ooh, hello. Ooh, there it is. Oh, it smells so good. Oh, that's lovely. Yeah, it's like a, ooh, it smells like honey, but like the best honey in the world. Oh, that's so good. Yeah, so it feels like a oily, balmy loveliness. Ooh. Ooh. Next we have a neon candle. Ooh, tranquility scented candle. This is probably what made the box smell so good. This is incredible. Neon candles are a pretty penny. Oh, that's incredible. That smells so good. Oh, God, I love neon. Their stuff is so good. And this is to help give you good sleep as well. So again, it's all about bath and body. It's all about relaxation and yeah, good stuff in here, including the brand new Evelyn Rose Silky Body Lotion. So again, this is actually the second body lotion we've had, but this is a big full-size thing of Crabtree and Evelyn, and it's rose-scented. That smells good. Oh God, I love roses. Oh. So yeah, this alone is actually, I think, around £20, which is pretty much the price of the box. Incredible. Like I said, it's a very good box. Very, very, very good value as well. Oh, Margaret Tabb's Fabulous Feet. I use this all the time. It's very good. It's a very good foot lotion. This is totally TMI, but I get really dry, cracked feet, like to the point where it's painful to walk. I think it's because, I don't know, I'm really bad at looking after myself. And I walk a lot with Gordon, I go on the beach a lot, I walk around bare feet. Do you know what I mean? Like, I'm dreadful. But this is very, very, very good foot lotion. It just works, it just works. And it only doesn't work when I don't use it, and that's when my cracked feet flare up. But it's really good. It's a very, very, very good foot cream, just so you know. Oh, and they do very good hand balms as well. Oh, speaking of hand creams, that's weird. We have a Caudalie hand and nail cream. Ooh, what a treat. Let's put some on. Let's put a bit more on. Ooh, I dropped the lid. Oh, my day just got so much better. Caudalie just know how to make me happy. That's a lovely hand cream. I will enjoy using that. Oh, thank you very much. Next we have Rituals, and this is a foaming shower gel. 200 mils, again, probably worth the price of the box. Like, this is a lot of value, quite frankly. This is a foaming shower gel, Indian rose and sweet almond oil. I think I've had this recently in, I wanna say like a Birch box or a Glossy box, but this scent has been doing the rounds and it's lovely. And finally, my favorite, you know I love this stuff. This is the Aromatherapy Associates De-Stress Muscle Bath and Shower Oil. Oh God, I can't open it because I've just put hand cream on. Oh, that's such a rookie error. I should know better than that. Okay, there we go. God, that smells incredible. I love Aromatherapy Associates. Like, I just wish I could use them every day. I wish. I wish I was rich enough to use this stuff every day because it's so good. Oh, it smells incredible. You know when you're just like, it's incredible. You can use it in the bath, you can use it in the shower. Personally, I prefer it in the bath because I just feel like you really get to absorb and let all the aromatherapy goodness and joy just like really soak in to your soul. So I tend to use them in the bath rather than the shower just because I love them so much. I don't want to waste them in the shower. I want to really get the full impact, and I feel like you get the full impact in the bath. However, if you're loaded and you want to use them in the shower, go wild, another great experience. But for me, it's just such a treat, and I feel like I enjoy that treat so much more when it's in the bath. But yeah. So that is the box. Like I said, it's £85 worth of products for £22.75 because it was £35, but it's gone on sale, so it's even cheaper now. I think it's incredible. It's basically a fourth of the price that it's meant to be. We get the Ritual Shower Gel, Caudalie Hand Cream, Aromatherapy Associates Bath and Shower Oil, Margaret Dabbs Foot Lotion, Crabtree and Evelyn Body Lotion, Neon Candle, Nux Body Balm, Space Mask, Eye Mask, Relaxation Thing. Yeah. But yeah, that is the entire box. I think it's incredible. Yeah, I think like one of these items is worth like the price of the box. And like I said, it's free delivery too. So if you wanna get in there, if you wanna buy it, I think it's great box, great value. It's all about sleep, it's all about relaxation, it's all about self-care, and you know I'm into that. I like to just chill the hell out. So that is the box, the link is below. I hope you like it. Let me know what you think, and if you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, please do. And hopefully I will see you again very soon. Thank you very much, and thank you for watching. Goodbye.